Welcome back to Insight. Here we are in Columbia City, and we have the mayor here. Mayor Daniel, thanks for coming in.
Oh, thank you.
Or out, I guess, or thanks for having us here.
Appreciate you being in Columbia City.
What is this space that we're in? Because this is a unique little green space.
Yeah, this is the Thomas Marshall Plaza. It's it actually is a collaborative effort among many different citizens and organizations here in Columbia City and Whitley County, really spearheaded by the Downtown Business Alliance to create a space that people can come and really enjoy nature in a downtown setting.
Yeah, it's really nice and charming and easy to miss.
Yeah, well, yeah, and you know, we kind of feel like it's a little bit of a hidden secret here, you know, but we feel like it's really a great space for people to come and enjoy nature.
Other things that are happening in Columbia City?
A lot of things building, a lot of things growing, a lot of things expanding. We have, you know, all kinds of different businesses that have been expanding. A new Holiday Inn Express is being built right now. We have a new aquatic center, and I think you're going to maybe talk to our park director. A new aquatic center. We have a brand new high school that's being built. The ground is being broken now, and so it's so exciting. 2020, we'll have a brand new school that people will be moving into and kids will be walking into.
Now, will that be still the same school? You're not splitting the school
No. It'll be Columbia City High School.
Okay.
But we just feel like, you know, when we talk about trying to attract talent and retain our current talent, individuals, young families, those quality of life amenities make complete difference in whether it's a community you want to live in or not. And so the investment in the school, the investment in the aquatic facility, the investment in all of our amenities make a huge difference in the way in which we feel about ourselves and the way in which we portray ourselves to the outside world.
Are there things on the drawing board or things you dream of?
Yeah, well, we have park expansions that we're planning for. We have trail expansions we're planning for, and certainly a lot of other things. This community hasn't necessarily always been really big in the arts, but we have really grown that, and so from a music, from an art, from a parks and recreation, all those different perspectives, we have a really great opportunity coming up that we're going to continue to grow our community.
What's the city's tagline?
It's building a future together.
And why'd you pick that?
Well, it's really simple. This community, if you've ever been through, welcome again, by the way. You know, this community truly is together. I mean, it's a great community. Lots of stories of new people coming in and getting baskets of cookies and donuts and whatever. And so that's the together part. But the building part, I think, is the most important. We talked about the different amenities that are coming, that are being built here in this community. And what I think is so important is that we truly are trying to lay the foundation for a bright future for our community, and I think it's happening step by step by step.
So we've been to a few of these now and talked to a few mayors.
Certainly.
I would put you on the younger end of the scale.
A little bit.
Does that give you an advantage, do you think?
Maybe. I mean, maybe it kind of gives people the idea that I'm a little maybe young and hungry, if you will. Mm-hmm. I mean, I think it's a perspective where, I have a 3-year-old daughter. And what we do today is going to impact whether she decides to live here or not in the future. And certainly as a future grandparent, hopefully, it's something that I want to make sure that we have a community that she chooses to live in. And so maybe in some perspectives, I have a little bit of an advantage in that regard.
Well, I think sometimes that's true, though, because, folks that are here and young can see, I want this to be better in 10 years, 20 years, 30 years.
And, you know, obviously we are trying to attract citizens of all ages, but young families especially, because we truly think that this community is going to be in the forefront of community development going way into the future.
If somebody wants to learn more about what's going on in the city, how do they find out more?
ColumbiaCity.net/explore. ColumbiaCity.net obviously is our website, but the explore component will give you some options for housing and for some of the things happening and show our new promotional video.
There we go.
Yeah.
It's the mayor of Columbia City here on Insight. How about that? We will be right back.